How's it going, everybody? MyCupOfTea here, back with another reaction video, and today we got ourselves some anime AMVs to watch. But it gets a little different. Usually when I mention AMVs, it'll either be Pokemon or Beyblade. We got ourselves a completely new anime for AMVs. And the video we're gonna watch today is called Chuuya Can't Be Tamed AMV, and this was requested by Roshni Jaho. I think I'm saying that wrong. I'll just put it on the screen somewhere over here. But yeah, and I believe this comes from Bungo Stray Dogs series. Yeah, it says it right there. Yeah, I remember watching this like way back when. I think I was around high school, or I don't know when this came out, but when I was in my anime phase, like watching a whole bunch of animes, this was one of them I definitely watched. It was like a sleeper. It was like hidden. People don't know about this anime. Yeah, I think I stopped after season two because I think I was waiting for more episodes to come out, but I never got back into it. So yeah, I'm happy for a trip down memory lane, if I remember correctly. Let's get into this. I love AMVs. I love edited videos, so this is going to be a treat. Take off the glasses. Let's start this. 社長、オフェンスを呼び戻した方がいい。敵か。 Turn up a little bit more.
Hitorida.
Okay, can't be tamed. Let's hear it. This is from the Black Mafia Court, I believe they were called. Those who don't know me, I can get a bit crazy. Have to get my way up 24 hours. Oh, this is not. This is like one of the villains of the series. Okay. Yeah, I forgot that guy's name that's handcuffed right now, but he's a problem too. Oh my god. He's using the power of gravity? I don't remember much from the show, as you can tell. I don't know if the main character had like a stray dog, the tiger. Some tiger thing in him. Is that a dragon? Okay, no, I don't know any of this now. I'm lost. Okay, I don't think I got this far. Okay, hit him back, okay. Back into the wall. I need like a master, disciple type thing. The guy with the, oh my god. I remember this. Torturing. Ooh, yeah, this is definitely a new anime right here. New season. You see the visuals? He is driving a motorcycle up the wall. That has to be his power. That must be his power doing that. Okay. That's troublesome. That's troublesome right there. Oh my god, he's dead. That guy's dead. He just went through him. What is this marking? Clearly he gets like a berserk ability, it looks like. He is definitely using the power of gravity, I feel. And I have never seen that creature before. For a death ball? Oh no, you're trying to shoot my boy? That's not gonna work. Look at him, he's just standing there. Menacingly. Bullets? Nah. Send them back. Oh, he flexing, you guys. He kicked the bullets back. Hey, there's that scary lineup. Yeah, that's a Black Mafia Court right there. Oh my gosh. He said, get out of here. This is the main support group right here on the main character. Yo, this guy's a problem. I've never seen him. That guy's a problem. If he was after the main character, Chuuya, hopefully I'm saying his name right. If he was after the main character, it would have been done. The season would have ended right there. Season one, it would have ended right there. The other guy that has like the demon powers was like some demon shadow powers. That was after the main character with the black hair. You saw him a little bit in like the lineup of the Black Mafia characters that showed. But yeah, he wasn't doing it. But this guy, Chuuya, he would have put in some serious work on the main character. He looked like a serious problem. He looked like a major problem. Like, he the main villain type problem. This guy right here on the left, he was after the main protagonist in the early seasons. I think season one, he was after the main protagonist. He had a good fight. He was bodying the main protagonist a couple of times, but he never got, like, finished the job. Main protagonist clapped back with his tiger abilities. And yeah, this guy right here, he a problem. He looks like a problem too, but this guy looks like more of a problem. after what I just saw. That was a nice AMV. Nice AMV Electric Angel. Yep, Electric Angel. Very nice, very nice. I thought this would be a trip down memory lane. Clearly, I knew nothing was going on after a while. I never seen that guy so strong before. Unless I just forgot everything from season two. I know in season one, he wasn't showing that much in season one. In season two, I have no idea. All I know is in season two, the main character and the guy in the black suit over here, they were fighting this guy who used like the power of gold or something, like money. That's all I remember. That was like a great fight. But yeah, no, this has to be a different season or a newer season. But I enjoyed this heavily. I enjoyed this a lot. Thank you again, Roshni Jaho, for this request. Thank you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this different anime AMV. I know it's not Pokemon or Beyblade, but this is still a nice treat. I think it used the power of gravity. I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty sure, but I'm not too sure. Also, whenever he gets like these red markers on his body, he's like enters berserk rage or something. I don't know. Scary guy. I'm backing away. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. MyCupOfTea's out of here. See you later. Ooh. Chuuya guy. Scary.